she's got video today.
So. Mollie, talk about this game. The battle inside went back and forth battle until about that third quarter, midway through, and then you guys finally got the momentum to push through. Just talk about this game today.
We know that it was going to be a battle of paint, and whoever got the most stops and was going to pull it out. When we had a real momentum change and those shots that we saw, the shots that we hit, and once we got up, we knew we were going to let back in.
What's this for your ride been like here, a part of this team and a part of this community?
All the coaches are unbelievable, and my teammates have just been, they're just like family. We've been so close for the past few years, and I'm really going to miss them.
And growing up in a town like Cuba City with all the success they had, I mean, as a kid growing up watching those kids, what was going through your head, and now to be a part of these state championships, a part of this tradition?
We've had many role models. A lot of the older kids helped us from here, going through camps, and we had a lot of hope through us with our community. We let them pass it on to our younger ones.
Favorite memory from these 4 years? What do you think it would be?
Oh, the atmosphere of our team. It's just unbelievable.